Hello, I'm Dan the Produce Man from Dan's Fresh Produce here in Alameda, California. Folks, it's Satsuma Mandarin time, the earliest variety of mandarin to hit the produce market. There are varieties within this varieties, some with a sheepy nose skin and some flat like clementine mandarins, but no matter what the variety, they are both a real treat. They're grown in the San Joaquin Valley, and this mandarin is easy to peel, very easy to peel, see? And it's seedless, and it's juicy, and it's sweet, and the sections separate very easily, which makes it popular with parents to pack in kids' school lunches or to give to their children. Don't shy away from puffy, loose skin. This is known as zipper skin. That's why they're easy to peel. Now, you'll notice a little bit of green around some of them. This happens when they're left on the tree for a long time, and the sugars build up big time. They're nice and sweet. Folks, get your Satsuma mandarins right here at Dan's Fresh Produce. Hey, this is brought to you by the Localize It card, where the Satsumas are 99 cents a pound, but with your Localize It card, they're only 69 cents a pound. Hey, it's like having a farmer's market every day.